paddock is getting really muddy, and you can see it's really bad here where they're standing and feeding. So I gotta do something about that. My friend Håkan, he told me that he could use wood chips, because that's what he's using for his cows. And so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sink to the bottom. I'm gonna take the excavator and scrape off this muck here, put it over there, and then go get some wood chips and dump them here, and hopefully that will improve this, at least until it gets cold. Do you have any tips or tricks on how to deal with these muddy pastures? Drop a comment down below. Oh, and yeah, I am working currently on a lawnmower video. I know it's been a long time, but it's coming up.
klippa eller ska jag göra det?
Ja, gör det. Nej. So the reason that Håkan has so much wood chips, he has This is 1,000 liters here, and he has 200 of those, so 200,000 liters of wood chip. It is because over there, where you see that chimney, he can remove half of that roof, and then he takes this loader and that big snow bucket, and he dumps four of those buckets in there, and there's a mechanism there that pulls it towards the chimney. So four of those big buckets will last 1.5 weeks when it's around 0 Celsius, and I think he said like 4 days if it's -20 Celsius. So it's really, really cold. You have to fill it up every 4 days, and he heats the house and he heats the pool in the summer, and all these barns and stuff like that. So it's really effective way of heating it, and he has his own wood, and he can ship this up for himself. And this building is special. It's fireproof. There's also some fans here. Yeah, I can see here. There's a huge fan here, so he can put it in this building and activate this fan, and it dries in here. Thank you. So now that I got most of the soft stuff away, it's time to get the wood chips. And I put this all in a pile here, and my thought is that it will dry up like this. You know, the water will drain away, and we could use this for, I don't know, filling or growing stuff in. Probably has a lot of nutrients in it.
Thank you.
Let's see what to say about this. Give them some dinner here. Yep, just, just. Hey. Titta, det där var ju fint. They're a bit skeptical, but I think they will get used to it. You can hardly see that horse there. So it's a week later now, and as you can see, still still dry here. Yeah, but she likes to shuffle around like that. Yeah, I think it's something with finding food under the snow or something like that. Yeah, she always does that when it's feeding time. Yeah, they want food over there also. You can see the difference. I scraped off some mud here, but when they are walking in it, it's like when they it gets muddy again. It's like they're tearing up the ground, so not so strange, I guess.